Alrighty, this ain't going to take long, but I'm going to put these tubes in there. But baby powder, talc powder, works great as a lubricant. And when you get a tube, it's got lube on it anyway. But you let the air out, put it inside the tire, air it up after you put the valve stem in, let it back out, then try to push the bead back over on the rim. Well, let's get this done and I'll get back with you.